Hey guys, welcome back to another Radio Shin Rocket. Not turning it off because that's when my girlfriend's here and I'm on his phone because I left mine at home.
Oh.
Me and Xavier went to the dentist. I had a bad day at school. Xavier, how was your day?
My day was litty as a titty. Oh, it was. It was actually pretty good.
Stop it.
Oh, she's cute. I don't know why.
You have a girlfriend.
I have multiple.
Excuse me?
I'm just kidding.
You probably do, though. Xavier! I'm gonna tell Yasmin that you're breaking her seats. Stop!
Chair. No, it's not that. Not that! I'm trying to fucking fix it. You old hag. I see you. You not. There's like.
Not.
Put it back!
I'm trying! Oh, you need it. Ah!
Stop.
What? You smell bad. No! Stop! Swear to God, Xavier.
What, Mother Fletcher?
Thank you! Xavier? You're testing me.
You shut up. I can test you all I want, and I'm gonna pass with straight A's because you ain't shit.
You're gonna pass straight A's?
Yeah, if I'm testing you.
If you're testing me, you're not gonna get straight A's. I am. Because you're the one testing me. Be smart.
You are the test. And I'm gonna pass because you ain't shit.
Shut the door.
Yeah, open it if I fucking want to.
Then keep it open.
Oh, you fat bastard. You ugly bastard. You're also an ugly bastard.
Don't be rude.
It's not rude, it's the fucking truth. If the truth is rude, then I'm a dick. And I'm an asshole. Bitch, I'm a shit.
Xavier! Stop cussing!
Switch on the ship.
I don't give a flying ship.
What?
I said ship. Are you mad because I didn't actually say the real cuss word?
Oh, the old man is coming.
Where? Not over there. What old man? The old man? I see him!
See the old man. Oh, the old man got the cart of groceries.
The old man. Shut this.
He's Gucho Elemento.
I don't know how I did that. Here's.
Listening to music the whole time.
Here's.
That's what you're telling me?
The motherfucking tea.
Chicken.
Oh, we're having chicken for dinner? Pills and potions.
Chips.
Yum.
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 Chips.
I know that.
Why'd you try?
Because trying is better than not doing it.
Shut up with your life lesson.
It's not a life lesson.
I don't give two shits, motherfucker.
Excuse me? Xavier.
What? Wow.
They don't gotta tell me no
again. I'm just happy to see you.
have been out of there earlier. Now when you go out, just register. You have to have the paperwork.
What are you doing? No!
Fuck off.
No!
I'm hungry.
You're gonna have to share them with me.
No shit, Sherlock.
Why would I?
Because you're Xavier.
Yeah, what you
and you're greedy about your food. I'm trying to do an ASMR.
Sean, give me some fried chicken.
Fried chicken?
That's what he got.
Oh! Give me a piece. Remember, he's going to be back soon, so don't get a big piece.
Better eat this little piece fast, Jada.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow, okay.
It's hot.
Ah! He wouldn't mind. Oh, it's hot.
Yeah,
keep a lookout. Keep a lookout.
Hmm?
Keep a lookout for Grandpa. Where should I put my bones?
Under the car.
Can you see the steam?
Hmm?
I was asking the camera if they could see the steam.
So? Fuck the cameras.
YouTube, please don't flag me. I'm not the one that's cussing, he is.
Better hurry up and eat that, Jada.
I am.
He's gonna be back out really soon. How about you stop looking and start eating?
Am I eating? Yes.
You're taking little bites. I know you can take bigger bites than that. You're a pig.
It's hot.
Get your little chipmunk teeth into it. Hurry up.
I'm hurrying.
He's coming.
No, he's not.
Mm-hmm.
Hot.
You're done with it. Give me it. Give me it, Jada. Stop being a little fatty. Stop acting like you haven't ate in 5 months.
He's coming, Jada. Give me it.
Fucking dumbass. You should have gave it to me fucking sooner.
Just say the door wasn't closed all the way.
No, watch this. I'm about to do something slick with it. Let me get on this side of the car. Alright. Just do it.
Hi.
Yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh, yeah. somebody scream!